outpost, Malice. Leave them no means of following you.
Yes, sir. Sir, the Marauder's defenses are active. Shield barriers are up.
We shall deal with that in our end. Focus on the soldiers. Leave no survivors.
Outpost eliminated.
Shields will be down momentarily. Follow the surface canyons. They will lead you to the Terraformer's defensive generators. The defense grid must be lower before we can continue.
Sir, radar is showing a number of Red Faction troops in the area.
Stay low. Take them by surprise.
Approaching the Red Faction outpost.
Wipe them out. There's an underground passage at the back of the outpost. Find it. The passage will lead you back to the surface. Use the missiles to blast the door open. Stay below the canyon walls. The patrols will have a harder time targeting you. Beware the turrets. The ship won't survive a barrage of direct hits.
intercepting a distress call from the Terraformer.
They know you're coming. Get to the comm towers and destroy them. The transmission must be silenced.
Towers eliminated. Distress calls silenced.
Now target the blast door generator. It should be in the center of the complex. Eliminate any resistance you find. It will make your exit easier. Once the core is damaged, you'll have a small window of time before the reactor explodes. If you're not out by then, well, you'll at least have had a noble death. Terraformer's defenses are down. Storm the facility. Leave no survivors. The Red Faction will mobilize their troops. Let them come. Their efforts are in vain. The plan has been set in motion. And I promise you, we will wield a power that has not been seen for centuries. A power that will crush our enemies and return Mars to its rightful owners. Our future is at hand, my children. We are victorious!
plan has come true. At approximately 0600, we received word that Adam Hale and his cult have stormed the Terraform. At this point in time, we don't know what their intentions are, but we can only assume the worst. All units are being mobilized. I shouldn't have to tell you the importance of this mission. If Hale damages the Terraformer, our very existence hinges on this moment, men. This is Armageddon. You have your orders. Move out.
All right, Perez, get that tank moving. We need you to clear Bravo Company a path to the Terraformer. If something gets in your way, you go through it. The trigger in the Terraformer force fields to slow us down. Find the generators and take them out. Nice work. Shields are down. Keep heading for the Terraformer. About hijacked scout walkers. Approach with caution. Those shields down. All right, move out, Perez. us. That location is ripe for an ambush. Almost there, Perez. Just past that bridge. Oh, shit! They've loaded with explosives! Get off the bridge! I repeat, get off the bridge! Perez, you all right? Readings show the tank is still functional. You're not out of this fight yet, soldier. Frontal assault is out of the question, but you can still help. Head for the rear entrance. Dog and Echo Company need a hand breaching the cultist defenses. Don't let me down, soldier. It's all on you, Perez. Get those shields down. Troops can't advance until you do.